applaud the law and the law one.
Thank you very much. As I said, we are Dr. Penguin. We've had a bit of a trying day today. We are, those of you who've seen us before, we are one light today. But thankfully, we turned up safe. If not, a little bit worse for wear. Hey, somebody went, hey. I think it came to the labs, I wasn't sure. But anyway, we're going to play some fiddly for you anyway. So you've probably gathered by now, we do a lot of 70s and 80s rock covers. So we've got stuff like bit of Ozzy Osbourne, bit of stuff like that. So if you haven't won a trophy, please stay. All right. Because apparently all the glory can just come and get the trophy and go home. But we don't want that, do we? Well done to Carl, by the way. Carl, if you can stand up there. Well, it's not like people can't see it already, but stand up anyway. Carl just did a little camera bombing there, by the way. I hope that's a fucking wide angle lens he used, but that, by the way. Is it all right? Can I say that? Let's say that, all right. Okay. Right, little bit of Stones, but beefed up a tad. Featuring Leroy Newsom, give me a round of applause! What do you think of his suit, boys and girls? He's a bit warm.
And I'm walking the driving rain.
Cash. Cross between this one and Johnny Winter. It's lovely being here, actually. It's a lovely little room, this, isn't it? And like I say, hello to my mate Ronnie there. Working hard as always, bless him.
Yeah, Judge!
He's at yourself there, Ronnie. You're looking well, my friend. What are we going to do now? Do we know? Yes, we are. All right. It's a bit Lizzy, but it's a bit more Metallica. All right. This is Whiskey in the Jar.
Yeah.
Two Lizzie-ish songs in the first half. Right, I know that, what do they call this young gentleman in the front there again? That's Kev there, look, there's Kev there. Kev's the captain of Leroy's team. What's your team again? The Headland, okay. Somebody booing there. Somebody booing the Headland. Oh, you call him Would I? You rock shite. Do you know, I forgot what you told me already though. Already, I've just forgot. Yeah, okay, what was that about Kev, wasn't it? It's the age. He's a bit of a Black Sabbath fan, so we're going to do this for him. Hope you like it. Work on the ending a little bit better. Oh, what do you do? There we go. Right, there is a Thin Lizzy theme for going through this, isn't there? A little bit of Gary Moore. All right, and a bit of blues as well.
Get down!
Drop it, I'll be naughty. And so you should. By the way, Bilal, how many trophies are you getting tonight? Hold up the fingers. All of the fingers of the trophies. You're getting. Right. Okay.
This year.
This fucking century.
Right. Bit of Gary Moore, guys. Come on. Let's do a bit of Gary Moore. We like Gary Moore.
Yeah.
to walk in by myself. I hope you understand.
I'm sorry.
thank you.
For everybody who's been to see the recent film. Yes, the awards are the shortly. So we're gonna finish the first half with a little bit of Lenny Kravitz on the news. You can all bask in your own glory of holding the cup over above your mate's head and all that stuff. And we do accept if you want, if you celebrate tonight, you win a trophy. If you fill one of them with Sam Bugger and send it around, the lads will all have a drink out of it because they're a sociable bunch, if nothing else. Sorry? There's no Sam Bugger. Actually, I never thought about that. That would cope.
I'll take the time with you, stop eating Sunday dinners. All right, with the presentation.